Hi, I'm Justin with PineCar, and today I'm going to show you how to install nail type axles onto your racer. You will need a wheel alignment tool, four axles and wheels, and a hammer. You will also want some scrap wood to rest your car body on and help support your racer. I've already polished my axles and removed any burrs, so I just need to insert the axle into the wheel hub and use the hammer to gently tap the axle into the slot. Optionally, you can use axle keepers, which can help prevent your wood from splitting, as well as help maintain your wheel alignment. If you were going to use axle keepers, you would install them on both the front and back axle slots, but other than that, the process is the same. Install the axles and wheels on one side of the racer, and then turn it around to install them on the other. Using one of the many functions of the wheel alignment tool, I will check to make sure there is an adequate clearance between the wheel and the body of the car. I have just shown you how to install nail-type axles onto your racer. Be sure to check out our other videos on removing axle burrs as well as polishing your axles. These, along with other how-to videos, are available at pinecar.com.